Ouais.
Hang around. Hopefully, in the next 2 or 3 days, I'll have some ivory to show you. Mais... Mais... I got an arrow and a pretty decent deer here.
Alright, I found an arrow. Shit looks pretty good. I got blood right here I'm looking at. Oh man, I'll take that.
Appreciate y'all watching. I'm sorry I didn't get it on video. It's just one of them type of deals, man. This morning I was in a rush. I got up late, forgot my
bat. Oh God, thank you, Jesus.
What a freaking poke. Glad I got my arrow back. I like to save all the arrows I hit. I killed deer with. I literally walked in here, spooked that deer, and talked him into thinking I was just another young buck, light grunting like that. And he gonna come back around there and try to kick somebody's ass or bully somebody, is what I reckon he was about to try to do.
He ain't a bad deer now. That old boy right there, he might not have the best genetics, but he's sure enough got some body on it. Look at that jazz right there. I don't like that. He's got all kind of big gross on him. Look at that. Yes, sir, boy. Thank you, Jesus, man. I'm happy with that.
How about that Virginia Mountain buck right there?
Matt.
Thanks. Old boy's a job. Jagging out there. I don't know if I'm gonna get him in the truck.